He might somewhat lose it, probably soon if tried. Well, what does the baby do? Come on, get a odd crowd of his creep and then come all on in your bed and pull out your ear clocks. Uns, uns. He peeped jumping, and then this thing's laid down and then he fell over to the other bed and he starts raining. I could get to bed, so I give to wipe up, put him bit in my creep. In your creep. No, not in my crib. I don't have a crib. You see, put him bit in your crib. I mean in his crib. I don't have a crib. Sometimes I like to go to my grandmother's. I will like to sleep over at her house every day because she lets me stay up later, but 10 o'clock or 12:30. You're lucky. I only get to stay up until 8. And I only get to stay up until 9. I get to stay up until, say about bedroom 10 o'clock and 9:30. And sometimes I get to go to bed at 12:30. Sometimes, but most of the times I don't. On holidays, you know, like on weekends. On holidays, I get to stay up all night.